to give your best behavior to your new fourth grade teacher, Mr. Garrison.
Not him!
Thank you, Mr. Mackey.
Good luck.
Okay, children, now for those of you who are new, my name is Mr. Garrison.
Where's Mr. Hat, sir?
Well, I was informed that fourth graders are a little too old for Mr. Hat.
Two-year-olds are too old for Mr. Hat.
But it's okay because I found a new teacher's assistant. Say hello to Mr. Slave.
Hi, kids.
So that's Mr. Slave, the teacher's assistant. Or, as I like to write for short, the teacher's ass.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, Mr. Slave, go sit until I need you.
Oh!
Dude, I think that Mr. Slave guy might be a Pakistani.
I'm not saying the rest of the school year is going to be easy. In fact, it's going to be long and hard. Really long and really hard.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
The first thing we're going to be learning about is communist Russia.
No, Kenny. What are you doing, Kenny?
Now, Stalin was a big silly when it came
Kenny,
to...
Kenny, no! Don't do it, Kenny!
Eric, did you just throw a paper airplane?
No, it was Kenny.
Very funny, Eric. Kenny's dead.
Yeah, but Cartman drank Kenny's remains, and now Kenny's soul is trapped in Cartman's body.
Yeah!
That does it. I will not put up with foolishness in my class. It's time for punishment. Take it, Mr. Slave.
Oh, it hurts.
I will not put up with tomfoolery in my classroom, children. Mr. Slave, put this rubber ball in your mouth. Take that, slave. You take it. This should get me fired for sure.
I really enjoy-